I just think that the dispute is, it's not really about thinking about these issues, thinking about why gay men and women deserve to be equally married and that sort of thing. It's just more about pitting people against each other as adversaries.